We all have them. Bad habits. Habits are an acquired or learned behavioral pattern that you repeat without even thinking about it. The problem is when they become bad habits. Most of your life has been and will be habitual. You do the same things today that you did yesterday, and you'll do tomorrow, and so on and so forth until you die. Death is habitual. We all die. You might even say it's a bad habit, and we definitely need to break that one in the human race. But that only leads to robot babies, and I can't talk about that while they're listening. Robot babies scare me. Good habits seem harder to maintain than bad habits. For instance, using your signal in your vehicle seems like a really hard habit to maintain. A bad habit might be not using your turn signal and you crash and die a horrible, burning, flesh-eating virus, slow, painful death where glowing monkeys fling their poo at you while you die, and it gets in your mouth. Moral of the story, use your turn signals, people. How am I supposed to know which way you're gonna go if you don't put your signal on? Okay, a little off topic, let's get back to habits. Back on track. So we did a little poll to find out what are the top bad habits. And here they are. Thanks, Facebook. Biting your nails. Smoking. Burping in public. Staying up too late. Watching TV. Staying up too late because you watch TV. Absentmindedly tapping your fingers or clicking that pen in class. Not cleaning up after yourself. Swearing too much. Well, that's why we say cheese and rice instead of you know who. Eating too much candy. Cracking your fingers or your knuckles. A lot of people admitted to picking the nose. I was scratching! I have allergies, you know? The number one was procrastination. Here's a few more that were mentioned but didn't make the top list. Burning things that look flammable. Having sex with an ex. Peeing on the toilet seat. Picking at your scabs. Spending too much money. Laughing obnoxiously. And someone actually admitted to too much spanking of the monkey. And that same person also admitted to downloading too many nudie movies. Thanks. It may seem like your attempts to break your bad habits are going nowhere, but with a little bit of determination, I'm sure we can do it. We can do it together. Now, you start working on breaking those bad habits, and I'm gonna go outside and kick some small children.